inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
You want to hear me? I just checking the microphone if it was muted or not. Yeah, this is a very, very intense trap beat during the parts where they actually have roles. Yeah, and trap is just notorious for having really, really fast snare rolls all the time. Let's see, what was I going to say? Yeah, anyways, this is a really creepy song, and it's like the fact it's like really unique sounding. Although, I don't like the fact it's from TikTok. I'm not sure why I took it off from there, but anyway, I'm going to get back to playing. Thanks for dropping by the way. You are able to hear me, correct? Does it have my microphone muted? It's got the PlayStation camera microphone muted. But you know what I'm trying to say. I just wanted to make sure you can hear me. Oh man, you got like 30,000 points. You got 26,000 points better than I did. Man. Sam, your skill level on drums is like 970, isn't it? 970, 975. I try to keep track of my friends' skill levels on my most on my favorite instruments. Okay, cool. Let's see. Okay, cool. I think one of the hardest songs on drums is actually only the Nightmare section. Excluding like the really heavy metal songs, because those are always really hard. I think it's only Nightmare at least. I think it's it might be Nightmare or less in terms of difficulty. Where is it? It's clearly like I think it was a drum machine when the song was made. Oh, here it is. Head Like a Hole is one of the only songs on drums I've played probably over 20, 30 times and never gotten 5 stars on it. Kind of sad, really, that I've never gotten 5 stars. It's just an intense snare roll most of the song. I'm not sure if you have the song, but it's a really good one. That was screwed up. Oh, okay. I've got the Rock Band 1 through 3 exports, and I'm just missing Lego Rock Band and Green Day Rock Band, but you know, you can't get those anymore, so that sucks. Yeah, it's I played it probably 20, 30 separate times on drums alone. So one of my favorite songs in the game, but yeah. My gold started on bass. I'm almost certain I've done that, but that's the hardest. It's considered the hardest instrument because it has the hardest. It's got the devil horns on bass, but impossible. But you know, bass is technically the just about the easiest instrument for me at least. So I don't know. Exhaustion. That was more like an 85%. That was like definitely only like 85 to 86% on this playthrough. What? I don't know if you have two pedals. No, I don't. Technically, I have, I got the second kick pedal from Guitar Hero Metallica. If you've got, I pre-ordered Guitar Hero Metallica in 2009. And it came with the free second kick pedal to play Expert Plus mode. And the confusing thing is I've only ever had Rock Band drum kits. I've never had a Guitar Hero drum kit, so I couldn't figure out how to get, I have figured this out now, to get the Guitar Hero Metallica kick pedal to work as a second one on the Rock Band drum kit. It's pretty complicated, or kind of complicated, but yeah. You have to use like a glitch in the game, in the Guitar Hero games. Yeah, anyway. It's not really cheating using the glitch, it's just trying to get the second kick pedal to work. But it's fun being able to do it though. I've never been able to get the Guitar Hero Metallica second kick pedal to work on Rock Band though. Only the Guitar Hero games. Yeah, seems however I'm a victim of circumstance. You have the you've got the Beatles Rock Band drum kit as well. I think you told me something about that, that you have the Beatles Rock Band drum kit. Nice. Wow, Restorer 1500 AP basically got perfect on this song to get 278,000. Dying. I could definitely imagine myself getting perfect on that. It's just that one long snare roll is that long snare roll is easy to get off beat on for sure. You know what? In reverse, what I saw through the blinds, you could say that I'm saying. Where is High Road? Yeah. You take the high road down. This one's got a tricky, very tricky instrument interlude. I don't know. Did you mean did you actually get gold stars on Bleed? Or I don't know if you did. Oh, sorry. I was trying to be rude there. Yeah, I did get gold stars on Bleed. We'll be right back. actually got 5 stars? What the heck? I got like 90%, 89 maybe. I gave up so many times throughout that. 90%, yeah. Okay, I'll take it, I guess. I just feel like I was a little bit off. Oh well. I'll take the round. I'm so tired. I am so tired. I don't think I've ever been more flaccid. Okay. As I turn my body away from the sun. Too much snare. Not enough snare though. Gosh, yep. I met the singer of this band before. Well, one of the singers, I should say. He used to be the lead singer, but now they got two lead singers. And they're one of the original band. Well, they've never changed the band lineup, I don't think. I think the band lineup has been just about the same thing since year 2000. Anyway, I met the original lead singer, and the drummer is the other lead singer, and then the bassist, or what am I trying to say? Yeah, the other two trade off singing some songs. Let's see. Yes, it's time for Holy Wars. Holy Wars! Holy Wars! Ask the sheep for their beliefs. Do you kill on God's command? Here we go. Brother will kill brother. Turn blood across the land. Killing for religion. Something I don't understand. Fools like me across the sea and come to foreign lands. Ask the sheep for their beliefs. Do you kill on God's command? A country that's divided surely will not stand. The past erased, no more to trace. No foolish dying stance. The end is near, crystal clear. Part of the master plan. Don't look down to Israel. Might be your homeland. Holy Wars. Okay, that was weird. I cannot get that last part for some reason. I don't know this part very well. Wife and my baby with hopes to enslave me. Mistake. last mistake. Baby, a lion. Just play all the giants. No more mistakes. Here we go again. Yes. This is the easy part. For a little while, at least. And it throws in the double kick pedal, in the opposite direction that we're not used to. Oh no. Here comes the opposite double kick pedal. Before the yellow. Fill of cracks in judicial granite. No, I don't say it. Doesn't mean I ain't thinking it. Ah, that's such an amazing song. Okay. Any requests, anybody? Yeah. Tiring, but exhilarating. If someone doesn't request a song, I'm gonna play Dream Genie and completely fail at it, probably. Oh man. Oh, okay. Beams of Fire. Yep, Beams of Fire is still sweeping through my head when I play that song. Alright, let's see. My heart is still beating. My heart will go on. Let's see. Oh, I can't believe I actually gold third that. Kids in America was one of the most surprisingly hardest songs from a... Okay. I'm throwing caution. I know I'm way out of line. Man, Killers came back with a killer album. That's for sure. Although they had an album in 2016, I think. It just wasn't as spectacular as this one. So, just a minute. I'm gonna mute my... maybe I won't. I'll just put my microphone back up. Sounds like a mix of, sorry. The song sounds like a mix of Human, like the quiet vocals, And the chorus reminds me of Mr. Brightside a little bit in terms of how it's like really like a ballad almost. Okay. The song is definitely dream pop. Yeah, not sure that's the end quite yet, but I think it is. Yep, it's fading out. Nice, nice. It's such a great song. I'm throwing caution. What's it gonna be? If I don't make it out of the south, I swear I'll be the one who finally burns it down. Trying to find one that's like, I haven't played as much, but it's still pretty hard. I don't play Painkiller very much. I'm not sure why. It's not a terribly hard song for drums, except for that. I mean, even the drum solo in the beginning isn't as bad compared to some other songs with drum solos. It's just a lot of kick pedal. That's about it. Really. Rapping for on the rapping what? On the let's see. For Distons and Bass on top 3 overall right now. Oh, that's epic. For Rock Band 4. Well, I wanna actually get perfect on the solo in the beginning, so need to practice it. Not really in practice mode, but man. Yeah, I thought they released this as Rock Band Rewind by now. I'm not sure. You know what? I need to put my microphone up so I'm not talking. Mein Fuß! Mein Fuß! Pain! That's painful, alright. I think it's called painkiller because you'll need a painkiller medication after you play the song. On just about any instrument, vocals, guitar, bass, yeah, whatever. Totally not drums though. Not hard enough. I got 5.5 stars on that. No. Oh gosh. Folsom Prison Blues is probably the fastest, like, simple drum beat I've ever seen. Probably even faster than Damn It. I'm not sure if it is faster than Damn It, but they might be the exact same speed. Where are we going? It's Blink-182, Joseph. Okay, let's see. Pray for blood. So clap your hands to the sound of every firstborn dying now. The rivers will run red of blood. Death now stands where life once stood. Oh, hell yeah. And so does she. The sun goes down. And so does she. And so does she. The sun goes down. And so does she.
I do have Renegade Vida. Yeah, that
an exercise right there. That brings back memories of Visions. Dang,
Every firstborn dying now. The rivers will flow red with blood. Life now stands where death once stood.
I mean, death now stands.
And every firstborn dying now. The rivers will flow red with blood. Every firstborn dying now. The rivers will flow red with blood. Death now stands where life once stood.
Oh my gosh. What's next? In the Garden of Vida, honey.
The song goes down.
I want to play one more shorter song before I go to In the Garden of Vida. Oh my gosh, In the Garden of Vida. I'm not sure if I even want to do that one. 17 and a half minutes. I would love to, but I mean, sitting through all the easy parts, or the slower parts, I should say. Although the slower parts are definitely easier. I don't know. I love the song, though. It's an amazing song. Yeah, I have it, yeah. Definitely having a God of Vida. I've played it probably around 10 times on drums. 8 to 10 times, I don't know. Something like that. I'm still not very good at the really hard drum solos, but yeah. This is a song I always dreamed of being able to play on Expert, and now I can, so that's awesome. Except for the one part. After this. If not for he who suffered and gave himself away at the hands of fools, lesser men, alongside dozen kings who came to rule their circumstance, working like a dog, the ball and train and selflessness. No dice to be cast, no turning back, hands on the ground, where he will die. Feet nailed to the floor, he's on to be, shoulders to the ball. Either way, he'll never change. No bother, pray. The sharply eyes that stop the mind. Break and tears dry. The weight on his chest. Aches in his flesh, dreams of the day that never comes. Axe pushed to the wheel, bones ground to dust, shoulder to the ground. For a taste of our good life. Oh no, not that really fast part coming up. This part. That's the part I always used to fail at on the Endless Atlas 2. You have definitely beaten my score many times on In the Gaia de Vida. My score is on it. I'm not like 90%, I think. 90% percentage, whatever. And maybe, I don't know the score anymore, but like 400,000, 350, I don't know. Maybe more than that. I don't remember the score that I have on In the Gaia de Vida. Heck yeah, that was a 4-star, I mean that was only 4 stars, but it's still really decent. For a song that I never thought I'd ever be able to play on Expert growing up and playing Rock Band 2. Yeah. I freaking love Shoulder to the Plow because that's the first song that really got me in the metal. Rock Band 2. Yeah, that bonus song is the one song that really got me heavy in the metal. It was the first song I could actually stand that was like death metal, basically. It's been such a long time. I don't know. Don't fear the reaper. Don't fear the wind or the sound of the rain. Be like they are. Come on, baby. Let's see. No, it's at the. It's near the middle. Call the machine is funny because it's like their easiest song on drums because these other ones are nearly impossible for me. I almost refuse to play the other three songs because they're so hard. Let's see. Where is it? Blue Oyster Cult. Come on. Here we go. I think I've beaten this. I didn't see my score if it really had a score on this one just yet. But I think I've beaten this one on Pro Drums. Not Pro Drums, but Brutal Mode. I'm trying to say that. Jeez. We'll be right back. Oh no! Let's see if I survive this. I did that once before. No, I do not have a score in it. Never mind. I beat that one time before. Never mind. What? Well, I guess this is growing up. Always is harder than blaming on my youth, I would say. Oh man, always. Man, go up, go up, go up, go up. Oh, there it is.
Oh, man.
Seasons don't fear the reaper. Nor do the wind, nor the sun, nor the rain. Be like they are. Oh, man. Unintentional. Was not paying attention to me.
I've been here before a few times, and I'm quite aware we're dying.
Are you kidding? I mean, I played Everlong like maybe 25 or 30 times on drums. My best is like 96%. No. Nowhere near a full combo. Well, kind of near a full combo if you think of other. You could get like under 90% somewhere near, but no, I have not. I don't think I've even gold starred it. But it's one of my favorite songs to play on drums. It's just that, strangely enough, I think that Always is harder than Everlong most of the time. I think that in Rock Band 2, the age of Rock Band 2, they were. I think Rock Band 2 was, that's cool, was like harshly, not harshly, but like a little bit overrating how difficult some songs were. Same with Rock Band 1 and 3, I'd say. I mean, no, I would not say No One Knows is impossible on drums. I'd say it's like a nightmare, maybe challenging. Let's see. I think Everlong is a good nightmare, because there's been songs on Nightmare that are harder than Everlong, and like Colony of Birchman, I would say, is harder than Everlong, but still not. I mean, Everlong still is really hard, because you have to have the endurance and the arm muscle to play it, but yeah. Damn It, I would say, is harder than Everlong. I usually actually refuse to play Damn It, because it's so fast. It just hurts my arm so much. Oh my gosh. Which is weird, because I could beat Damn It on Guitar Hero World Tour. Maybe it wasn't expert drums, but still. Yeah, I could definitely beat. I don't know. Let's see. A report. Anyway, I like the next part. He says, "I'm losing and failing." I'm like, yeah, kind of. I relate to that part. When I fall, I'm flailing. Anyway. I guess this is growing up. Too long. And this is on your own. Well, I guess this is growing up. I hate this part. Oh my gosh. I think having arm muscle that That amazing is always part of people growing up, but okay. Anyway. And I guess this is growing up. My arm's hurt. My right arm might as well have frostbite right now. Well, I guess this is growing up. Because either way, I can't really feel it. Not really. Oh my gosh. Lodger is so crazy difficult for just a nightmare. Nightmare difficulty. Lodger is like insanely complicated most of the time, I'd say. For being like a song that came out of nowhere, featured on Rock Band's Harmonix developed songs, basically.
Yeah.
even is that? What even is that song? I mean, it's great. I love the sound of it, but it's like indie punk is what I would call it. The singing kind of reminds me of the Main Drag, the band that made like a Drag a Gorgeous Winter, How We'd Look on Paper, and What's Your Favorite Dinosaur. That's kind of like what that song kind of reminds me of, with the high pitched singing, the kind of, and it's similar, the Main Drag, but that's a band called Blanks, I'm pretty sure. Also, the drums are sometimes crazy in the Main Drag songs too. It's not as crazy as that though. Oh my gosh. Something launched in the back of my mind today. Something launched. Oh my gosh. Anyway. Yeah. Hmm. 100%. Not a full combo though, that's sad. Crossed. That drop and then I just went right past it. This is like a snare roll song, I'm pretty sure. The red all the time. The coon is really fun. I don't really like Catfish in the Bottom Man, but they got fun drums sometimes. How does it feel like? Circus Riot. That's a great song. I'm gonna turn the music up. What should I play next? She sells sanctuary down by the seashore. I'm gonna get you if I can. Gosh, what should I play next? I don't know. The devil of us all. The devil of us all. I'll start with the filthy again. The right foot was wrong. Jeez. Oh, whoops. No. Seven is probably my favorite song to play on drums out of all my 1,044 songs. I love playing Seven so much. This song inspired me so much for playing drums back in Guitar Hero 5. I have the CD. I bought the CD for this song too. Man. One day I'll full combo this song. Maybe. Not that much about full combos, but... So, hey. Christmas tragic drive. When I miss the train, it's all in the world outside, waiting to crush my taste it, you'll taste it in time. My goodness, it's 9:30 p.m. thought it was like 8:30. I gotta admit, Simmer is a pretty great song. This is a hard song. Alive with the glory of anything. Oh, alive with the glory of love. Duh. Sounds like ska punk kind of. Not really. I mean, there's no horns. I feel like they just peppered their first word.
To those separate work camps. I'll dream about you. I will not doubt you with the passing of time. Oh, yeah. Should they kill me, your love will fill me as warm as the bullets. Yeah. I'll know my purpose. This war was worth this. I won't let you down.
Yeah! Oh my gosh, that's a fun song. That's a good, fun song. But it kind of does have a ska punk feel to it. except there's no horns. So I don't know. Sam beat me again. Love the trying to get my yeah, they did censor that. They said the F, they dropped the F bomb. I was gonna say, I love the image of the propagating carrot on the album cover that's growing roots. Sounds like Never Let Them Hold You Back a little bit. Magnolia. Oh, Magnolia. Where have all the good times gone? Oh, Magnolia. He who makes a beast out of himself. Rid of the pain of being a man. We'll be right back. I like how it's a 6 out of 7 on this game, but Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock, it's like 9 out of 10, really hard. I'd agree with Warriors of Rock's rating a bit more. I think Insane as well. Burn It Down's only Insane as well, the kick pedal. Synthesize. Ooh. It's a drum and bass song. I don't think there's any other drum and bass songs on a Rock Band. Nice. That sounded really hard, actually. Like, if you could get past all the electronic noises, that drum sounded really crazy, actually. Let's see how weird this is. Dang. I never played that one before. I'm gonna guess like 85. Okay. A little bit better than I thought. Dang. Chippy Danger must have gotten perfect on that. Chippy Danger typically does get perfect on every song in the game. I don't know how, but. So I just kind of leave. I leave Chippy Danger as a friend, because although I know I can really never beat Chippy Danger, probably. It's nice to know the perfect score for just about every song. I can always compare my score to Chippy Danger's and then see how much more I need to do. Anyway. Death with my drumsticks. Although I know honestly you could definitely beat me on that song. Oh. I was saying I beat you to death, but I know you can definitely beat me on that song. I just have to be in the zone because I love that band so much. I was in the zone. I've never played that song on drums yet, I don't think. So I did pretty great, I think. Yeah. But just to seal the deal and see if I can make it harder for you to beat my score, I'm gonna play it again. Ha ha ha. Ah, I was looking at the score and not the game. I feel like it did worse that time, but okay. Like, I don't know. Na 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 na. This band, the main drag, continues to never ceases to amaze me with how creative their songs are. I think the main drag is probably my favorite Harmonix band. If not, the main drag, then my favorite Harmonix band is probably Anarchy Club.
Just put death by rock and roll. death by rock and roll. Jamie asked you in her bones, but she burned away, burned into stone. But on my tombstone, when I go, just put death by rock and roll.
Yes, the last few last notes. Are there any last notes here for drums? No? Okay. I have surround sound there, dang. That guitar squeal at the end was only out of my left speaker. Oh nice, he definitely beat me on definitely beat me there then. On what's your favorite dinosaur, I'm trying to say. Nice. Hey, well, I just want to see the updated leaderboard for what's your favorite dinosaur, because I definitely believe you, because I know how much better you are at this game. Yeah, I've no doubt about. Nothing like your haunted disaster. Your own white horse in the ashes of your catastrophes. Ain't nothing like your. Yep, I don't have any doubt there. Let's see. Oh no.
Clouds over California. Clouds over California!
Here we go. Give it a go. I will gladly stop any song I'm practicing to play a request.
Oh my gosh.
Did I seriously miss that? They want my drumstick. The name of the song is Clouds Over California. The next person who beat me was named Cloud 13. Is that a sign of bad luck for me? Cloud 13 beat me on Clouds Over California. Who knows? Let's see how far we've come. Says mother's nightmares falling in the front door. My mind. They're creeping up the back, says mother's nightmares.
Nightmares falling in the front door.
Mama. Number in the window, get dressed, let's go. Hey guys, if you're ever having a tough time, if you close your eyes, that's all I know. Does it almost feel like you've been here before? Tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds rolling over the hills, bring darkness far.
But if you close your
eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? Close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? Oh, how am I gonna be an optimist about this? Where do we begin? Oh, I sin. And the walls kept tumbling down on the city that we are. We begin.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Hey-o, 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 hey-o. Where do we begin? The rubble of our sins. Oh, where do we begin? But if you close your eyes, amen. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Let's see. Yep.
today's Tom Sawyer, he gets high on you, and the energy you trade, he gets right on to the friction of the A modern day warrior, mean, mean strike. Today's Tom Sawyer.
which drips the wind, leaves the naked. A peace in the highland. She's a dwelling place for demons. She's a gate for every unclean spirit, every filthy bird, and makes us drink the poison wine to fornicate.
Thank you.